So, Mia, we're here in Ognall in the Lard Vineyard. What are the characteristics of this particular part?
Well, let's talk a little bit about soil here. In Ognall, we have some nice loamy soil, as you can see. Crumbles up really, really nicely. Good for the vines. There's some good nutrition there, but the water penetrates nicely and is held a little bit so that it doesn't just go through. You can see that the shoots here, they're all about a meter long or so, maybe 12 or 14 leaves.
It's the Napa train going by.
Perfect timing. Maybe 12 or 14 leaves on each shoot, and each shoot has about two or less clusters on it. So it's kind of really perfect for just enough leaves to mature the fruit that's on this particular cane. You can see that the cane is hardening off. So this is the green area and this is the hard area. The growth tip has stopped. And what this says is the vine has stopped putting its energy to growing and is putting its energy all here where you want it so you can get nice, good fruit flavor.
Perfect. And what are the grapes that are most suited to here?
This is Merlot, which is one of the varieties that does very well here. It's just a little bit cooler in this area. Cabernet can do well here, but it'll take a little bit longer to get ripe. So Merlot is one of the perfect things, and that's what this variety is here. They're probably not quite sweet.
No, but they're delicious.
They still are good. Probably about 19 or 20, I think. So probably another 3 weeks before these guys come off.
Super. And in your glass, you've got some of the two Bordeaux varieties that you think do particularly well in Napa. Can you tell us about what you're drinking?
I have Chesler 2006, and this is a wine I named after my mother's maiden name. It's got a cool picture of her water skiing on the front label. It's a Cabernet Franc Merlot blend, 62% Cabernet Franc, 38% Merlot. Comes from Frediani Vineyard up in the north end of Napa Valley, Calistoga. So a nice, warm growing region, but very even lighter soils than we have right here. Very rocky, a lot less loam in them. So
awesome. And I'm drinking a Bordeaux variety that a lot of people forget about.
Sauvignon Blanc.
Which is, yes. Sauvignon Blanc.
Yes. And that comes from Hyde Vineyard down in Carneros. And it's all Sauvignon Muscat. I barrel ferment it, so it's got lots of tropical fruit. Good acidity, but nice viscosity as well.
It's delicious. And what's your Napa pairing for this?
Oh man, always shellfish. But I have had a fresh grilled peach salad with almonds, Marcona almonds, and some goat cheese that went very nicely with it as well. So
I think that leads us to lunchtime.
Yeah, here we go.